In other news tonight, the mother of the Florida girl injured on a Lake Delton amusement ride says her daughter's making amazing strides. But life is frustrating for the wheelchair-bound teen. NBC 15's Dana Bruick has an update.
A visibly emotional Teagan Marti went before reporters at her Florida home almost 4 months after being seriously injured.
And it's been Teagan that's been working so hard because she wants to walk. She wants to do everything that she used to do, and she will.
But the Parkland, Florida teen's future and her recovery remain uncertain since she fell 100 feet at Extreme World in Lake Delton.
To see her where she is today is amazing, but honestly, you know, we didn't know, we still don't know what deficits she's going to have. Thank God, she, you know, cognitively she's superior. She has no brain injury, which is a miracle.
Julie Marti, Teagan's mother, says the straight-A honors student is anxious to get back to school. The family expects her to start homeschooling soon.
She's very concerned because she's so bright.
Marti calls her daughter a tough kid, a fighter who can move her legs and her arms, and who goes to therapy 5 days a week. But Marti also says Teagan still gets frustrated by what she still can't do.
Especially on the weekends when her friends are going here and going there, we don't have a wheelchair-capable vehicle to transport her.
Back in July, Teagan fell 100 feet from the terminal velocity ride, hitting the ground instead of a net. The ride operator has been charged with a felony for the incident, but the Martis say they cannot waste their energy by being angry.
I'm not angry. I just want to make sure this doesn't happen again.
It's going to be a wonderful Thanksgiving. What more do I have to be thankful for?
For NBC 15 News, I'm Dana Bruick.
As the family has said in the past, Julie Marti said today, rides like Terminal Velocity should have a fail-safe mechanism to prevent incidents like this one. Last month, the family's attorney said a settlement was reached with Extreme World, but details of that agreement were not disclosed. The attorney is currently going after the German maker of the ride.